Upcoming G20 summit. President Donald Trump's trade war unleashed against China, which Trump personally feels has been an extremely unfair trade partner, has been stealing the IPR and so on, has entered a very serious territory, with China retaliating against every single move of America, imposing tariffs and counter tariffs and so on. The APEC summit could not produce a joint declaration in November 2018, Asia Pacific Economic Conference, because US and China could not agree to the wordings in the joint communique. Now comes the G20 summit in Argentina, November 2018, which may be one of the last and most important ways and platform where America and China could finally resolve their trade differences and get things going. And if that does not happen, some fear that the trade war could enter into serious territory, harming world trade, leading to degrowth in world trade, or at least a drop in the growth rate, leading to a further drop in the expected GDP growth rate of the world. Basically, not a very rosy scenario. So all the best G20. Let's hope some breakthrough emerges.